Okay, Polaroid, 4K HD Ultra camera. Let's go really quick and turn off the Wi-Fi of your camera and transfer your pictures or videos to a Android smartphone or a iPhone. Okay, it's gonna use the red button, which is your okay, and then the second button is your menu and mode to navigate on your system. So let's go in with the video mode or picture mode. Let's go in. Press the menu button, which is in the middle one, and use the mode button to navigate and highlight settings. Now press the OK button or red button, and now press the red button one more time. Okay. Now, this is the name of our Wi-Fi and the password, just in case the smartphone has any password to connect to the Wi-Fi of your camera. Okay, so let's go and grab our Android smartphone. Okay, so just go to the Google Play Store, or if you have an iPhone, just open your Apple Store and type Polaroid Wave. Okay, you want to use that application, and let's go and install this on our Android in this case, and just download it and install it on your iPhone, and then open it. Okay, and make sure that your camera is still on your Wi-Fi mode. Okay, so now allow your application to access to your system, phone system. So that's very, very important. Okay, so now your camera is not connected. Don't worry about it. Just let's go to our main menu of the smartphone, home screen, and open settings. Settings, and then open your Wi-Fi location, network and settings, and now open Wi-Fi, and make sure that your phone is reading and searching networks available. Now you're gonna select Polaroid 18046A, and so it says connected to device can provide internet, which is fine. Now immediately you're gonna see something on your camera that is changing. Now your camera is in Wi-Fi connected mode. Okay, so let's leave the camera like that, and let's go back to our smartphone and say hello to my co-worker here. And now let's go to the main screen and open our application Polaroid Wave, and let's go to close this app right here, and now we are on the menu. Okay, so basically this is if you go here is the settings, camera settings, and you can get the information there. Now here you have Polaroid connected, which is great. So here this displays the battery level of your camera, and if you go here, you're gonna open your gallery. Okay, so now your gallery is there. You can see all the pictures and videos stored in your camera, and just touch select to select any picture or camera. In this case, gonna select a picture, that way I'm gonna download it, and I'm gonna go at the bottom of this application, and I'm gonna touch this arrow right here. Okay, I'm gonna touch the arrow to download my picture to my smartphone, and that way you can print your picture. So now download it is done. So I'm using the Moto G Stylus 5G, and this phone, it doesn't have a gallery application, but all my pictures and videos store in my Google Photos, and so I'm not gonna be able to see my downloads here. I'm gonna have to go and find files from Google, which is this application right here. Okay, I'm gonna open files from Google, and I'm gonna open my images, and I can see my downloaded picture from my Polaroid Wave application stored in this area. Okay, So, and this from here, you're gonna be able to share your picture, print it, or do anything that you want to do with your picture or video. Okay, so now that's how you can download your video. And same, if you download a video, you can open it on the same location. If your phone has a gallery application, you will be able to see your pictures and videos on your gallery application and also in your files application from Google. And now let's go back to our application and let's open remote. So the remote is basically your smartphone becomes your camera. Okay, so from here you can take a picture, you can take a video. Okay, just in case the link has been lost, because the camera, it can still error for more than 5 minutes. So let's go back to our camera and connect to the Wi-Fi settings one more time. On Wi-Fi, select and press twice. And now we are ready to go back and sync or connect our camera to our Android. Go back to settings and you're gonna repeat the same process. Okay, so now, like I said before, let's go and touch the remote. And now you can start a picture from here. And then what you do here is you point your camera. Okay, you point your camera where you're going to take the picture, and you can see basically the lens of your camera in your application smartphone. Okay, so right here, I'm moving the camera, you can see the image there. So I'm gonna take a picture of my beautiful eagle here. And once I focus on the image, I'm gonna press the red button to take a picture. And you're gonna hear the click of the shooting sound. And now I'm gonna open and touch the video icon and I'm gonna start taking a video. Okay, and now you can start recording. And now I can point my camera where the video, I want to take the video, and you can see on the smartphone as well. Okay, so right there. And now if I want to stop the video, I'm just gonna touch here and my video has been stopped. And you can watch your videos on the applications. So that's why you have to download it to your smartphone or computer in order to watch it, okay? Okay, so this is how to use this application and your Wi-Fi. And this Wi-Fi from your camera is something that you won't be able to, like, it's not something that you can use it as a hotspot and use internet to a different device. Okay, this is only works with the application to transfer files to your smartphone or computer. And like I said, a tutorial for computer is gonna be different, so please just locate it on the playlist. Okay, so now go back to your Polaroid camera and press twice the red button in order to exit the connection, okay? And now you will be able to use your camera, Polaroid, and your Android has been disconnected from your phone, okay? So if you found helpful this tutorial and you would like to leave some tips for the channel, you can do it underneath of this video. There is a thanks icon. You can leave some tips if you would like to. But the most important for me is your subscription and smash the like button. And please share my video to your social page for your friends, okay? Thanks so much.